Good afternoon, friends. So today, as we move forward and make this session ahead for mocktails, we'll be talking about a mocktail called as Shirley Ginger. And for that particular mocktail, we'll be using grenadine syrup, which is like this. I have the bottle here. Then we'll be using lemon juice. Then I have ginger ale, which we have in a canned form, which is available for various companies. And then in the end, we use club soda or normal soda, as you all know it, which is available in all the markets nearby us, right? The method for this particular mocktail is by stirring method, and I'm going to use a cocktail shaker for that particular method. We have a large number of equipments which we use for making mocktails and cocktails in today's times, which you can see all around me. We have the rimmer, we have the cocktail shaker, we have the hard throw strainer here. So a lot of equipments that we use for making mocktails and cocktails. Plus I have my garnish tray, which is right here, which we use for keeping our garnishes as well. So let's start. So the first thing that I'm going to use today is ginger ale, which is right here in a can, which goes into the strainer shaker. Then I'm going to use the peg measure and put lemon juice. Then after using the peg measure, I'm going to clean it before the next round. Then I'll go up and use the syrup, which is right here. It has excellent fragrance about it. And I'm going to use the particular grenadine syrup here. This will impart a beautiful flavor and a color to my particular mocktail. Then in the end, I'll be using soda. And once that is done, I'll make sure that I stir the drinks together and allow the ingredients to blend in so that they form a proper mixing amongst themselves and give us a spectacular taste and a very good aroma because of the syrup that I'm using in this particular mocktail. Mocktails are usually drinks which are made with the blending and coming together of various other beverages, and they are non-alcoholic in nature. If I come up and use the drinks which are there at my back, it would become a cocktail. So it depends on the bartender what kind of beverage he wants to make in that particular regard. Now, as I am using the stirring method out here, after I complete this step, I would put ice into my glass here. I have the tall glass right here, which I'll be using in this regard. And now, once the mixing is done, I'll start pouring the ice. Okay, so here's my ice bucket, the ice tong right here. So I'm going to fill the glass with ice till the top, so that it forms a perfect emulsion and they both blend together and give us a cold, breezy mocktail in these current temperatures. Okay, so now I'm going to pour my drink. You could see the beautiful color coming up because of the syrup that we've used. Yeah. And now in the end, I'm going to top it up with a lemon wedge, which we have already cut and kept ready for our garnish. So here goes our drink, Shirley Ginger. Enjoy your drink. Thank you.